Well, it's a beautiful day at the test cell. Propane system's warmed up, jet engine in the test cell. Can you see it over my shoulder? That's an LM1500. We're gonna run it, and I'm gonna try to narrate over the noise what's going on during startup. Maybe we'll get some footage of it going full chat, something like that. Anyway, stand by. Okay, that's the start car winding up. And now Walter's gonna switch on the output air. That's the air starter. It's gonna take a while to wind up the big engine. You can hear it now, a little bit. We'll be giving it fuel any second. There we go. Ignition. Now the big engine is burning fuel and turning, accelerating, still being helped by the start cart. Walter in the start cart there, he's waiting for the signal to shut off. There he is. Okay, the start cart's winding down and the big engine is idling. Different than the sounds you hear at an airport, but that's a large turbojet being started at our test cell. It's been running well. the starter ratchet. Starter's not spinning. The other noise is clickety click of the blades. Cool. Okay, what we had there was an LM1500 at full power from behind and from the front. The truck runs on the same propane as the jet engine. Hopefully that little bit of narration was acceptable. Special thanks to Gabe, Walter, and Trevor out there operating the bits on the engine. Robin in here in the control room, and Mr. Electron Bill out in the fuel system. I was just wandering around with the camera. Thanks for watching.